Grant against Avdija. And Grant gets challenged, and now a good foul there by Garrison Matthews to send Isaiah Stewart to the free throw line, a 65% free throw shooter. Shot clock down to 6. Matthews will put up a 3. Gafford, the offensive rebound, falling to the ground, loses it. Here comes Joseph, has to put the shot. So they've got a bunch of draft picks from this past year. You want to try to build. I don't know if I'd say it's tanking as much as a rebuild.
I think that's the cover up. I've been in this league long enough to know when a team is losing on purpose or trying to set the cards